Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfield player, Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the starting lineup for Juventus.
Well, the wingers will be key in this 4-2-4 formation. Yes, their job is to run with the ball and get as many crosses into the box as possible. But will they be asked to track back to protect the fullbacks? We'll have to wait and see.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's certainly a back four, but I think we'll see a lot of rotation in midfield. They just need to have a good understanding about when to support the front player and when to drop that little bit deeper. It certainly looks like a 4-5-1 to me.
And now they get the ball rolling. Valentin Castellanos. Wonderfully weighted pass. He's in position. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. A good and fair challenge. Classify that as a poor attempt, a long way wide.
Just look at this again. so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Restarted, 1-0 here. Bašić. And on to Žigo. Bremer. Teammates available. Oh, that's a really good run. Is it going to be? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
So back underway, with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Bashiru. Oh, he looks threatening. Options at the centre. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Nicolas Gonzalez. Now, who can he play it to? Could be a chance to break here. Oh, the fans really want him to shoot. It should be! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Possession lost. A real opening now. Spot on for that tackle. Firing it towards goal. And fine goalkeeping. And they will make the change now. And over comes the corner. Well, it goes down as an opportunity squandered. Not that the goalkeeper is complaining.
Well, I have to say, that's a poor effort from a very good position. He should be scoring there.
Manuel Lazzari. And they've given him too much space. And he's in. Vlahovic. What's the chance they could get caught out on the break here? And he's broken free! And quite simply, a brilliant save!
Well, that's why he's such a good goalkeeper. He got his angles absolutely right there.
So half-time it is, the end of the first half here in Zurich. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
teammates available. Spot on with that tackle. Firing it towards goal. Rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Nicolo Rovella. Manuel Lazzari. Successful intervention, putting the ball back. Challenge that was required.
go at the wide area. An effective cross. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well.
He's unfortunate.
Available.